Can I sleep here tonight?
Story.
If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Of course. Now, close your eyes. Was an old man who chopped wood for his village. Every evening he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day he threw down the logs, as he could no longer bear their weight. And he called for death to come to him. And when death arrived,